Hey guys, in this video I will be doing the unboxing of the Ant VR, which is produced with that Vibe K5 Note and its remote control. So without further delay, let's get started. Guys, this big box is the Ant VR and this small remote is that this small package is the remote control. So guys, I will be unboxing it one by one. So let's start doing unboxing this Ant VR. Just a second guys. So guys, as you can see here, this bubble wrap. Let's try to remove this. So guys, here is that Ant VR, and if I will show you in there, it is written Ant VR phone glasses, and it is made in China, manufactured by Ant VR technology, virtual reality folding glasses for mobile phones. Some of the tags, if you talk about the bottom, then as you can see here, it is written that Ant VR MRP 1299 and some of the other specifications. So yeah, let's keep it apart and let's do the unboxing of this remote control too. So guys, as you can see here, this is the remote control. It's also bubble wrap. So let's remove it. So guys, as you can see here, this is the wireless remote control. It is written 3.8 max experience, so that you can get here. And as you can see here, here some of the modes are given. It is single handed mode and audio video mode, dual handed mode, mouse mode, and compatible with Android tablet, mobile devices, PC and TV. And if you talk about the MRP, then as you can see here, it is written 999. So yeah, let's do the unboxing and see what we get inside it. So let's do with this big box and we are. So let's open it and just a second guys, let's see the check. So yeah, let's open it. So guys, here this that cool pouch was given here, so that you can carry it. And here we are. Just a second. So guys, here is that VR and VR designed by Lenovo, and here we get touch strip, and yeah. So here, I will do that setup later on in this video. So let's see this first and let's see what we get inside. So guys, as you can see here, there are some of the paper manuals were given for here. We don't need it. So here is the main device, so that you can wirelessly control all the things. And as you can see, it is also written designed by Lenovo and some of the branding of Nido. And this is a tracking button, as you can see here, it can move. And some of the things that I will show you in the latter part of this video.